Steel Mill?
It's me. You know me? I have been away for a long time, or it seems like that, but I haven't deserted you. As most of you probably know, we've been hard at work recently, getting ready for this wonderful tour that we're on now, the British Steel Tour. And in actual fact, we just got off stage here again. It doesn't seem like too long since we were here last, if you remember, on the Metal Masters Tour. And we just played tonight with our great friends, also Whitesnake on the bill, which is fantastic. Again, great audience here in Toronto, this wonderful venue, the Molson Amphitheatre. And again, I've got a chance just to catch up with you guys and let you guys catch up with me. Loads and loads of things happening, as you probably know, but if you don't, obviously we've got this tour and we're going all across America, and obviously some dates in Canada, and then later on in October we're going up to Japan for some festivals, which is going to be great. So what else is happening? Yeah, we've got a great new live album, Touch of Evil Live, coming to you in a couple of weeks' time. It's going to be released, so be sure to check it out. The album was recorded across the world, literally since Rob came back to the Priest on the Angel Retribution Tour. We've been recording all of the shows, so these songs pretty much stuff that Priest have never released live anywhere else before, so we thought that we would just make only our third live album with Rob. You guys probably know we did Unleashed in the East all of those years ago, and we did Priest Live, and so this is literally only our third live album, so be sure to check it out. It's heavy as hell. Tom Allen was back on board, you know, helping us out with it, so as I said, please check it out. And real quick, I must say this, I've been having problems getting into my email to answer the letters, but fortunately Yeri has flown all the way over here to Toronto, not just to hang out and drink beer and, you know, and check out the show, but he's actually working at the moment, but he's managed to fix his schedule, so to come and help me get up to date with all of the Gmail stuff, so I'll be getting right onto that very, very quickly. So please be patient. I will answer, promise, every single letter, as you know I always do. So what else? Let me think. Yes, anybody that hasn't or is thinking about checking out the British Steel Tour, please check out on YouTube. There's loads of footage on there. If you get excited by it, come on down, because we're having an absolute blast this summer, and hopefully maybe later this year or next year we can definitely bring it over to you guys in Europe, or you guys wherever you are in the world, South America, Australia. You know, if you want the tour, make a noise about it, and we'd love to come and bring this wonderful show to you guys. Brother Say, we're having an absolute blast playing songs that we've never even dreamt of playing. We would never have put this list together, I'm sure, in a million years. But we're also really, really pleased, and the audience reaction has been, I think, as good, if not better, than all of those years ago since we were last playing these songs back in the 80s. So, as I said, be sure to check it out. Keep checking in on Steel Mill, and as I say, love all you guys out there. Thanks a lot for keep feeding the flames and the hang fire, and I'll be back online with you guys real soon.